The Eurodollar took out the main support on Thursday after the speech by European Central Bank President Mario Draghi. Having lost the 1.2438 support, the new level to watch is now down at 1.22. This new support level is obtained from the upward trend line formed by the increasing lows from June 2010 to July 2012.